Okay, we are making to prepare of Bulgarian dishes. This is called sarmi. These dishes, it's not only Bulgarian. This is dishes, it's from Turkey, from Greek, and this is our stuff. This is pork with more fat. This is cabbage, but it's like pickles. This is onion, rice a little bit, and spices. And now you will see how we prepare this. Now you put a little bit olive oil in the pan. And then we'll steaming the onion, the leek. This is leek. Okay. We have from Jamie Oliver pen. We need to slice them to the very, very, very little pieces, like more like but to be very, very little pieces. Now this is the final result, and I forget to mention this is around 1 kilogram of pork. 50-50 is bacon and the normal pork from the leg. The leek is 2 pieces, medium pieces. And now we are gonna to mix it everything. Little bit of salt. Pepper. This is Bulgarian spices. This is čubrica. И това е френския сир, който силата на битвата на Макарова, който е на Red pepper. Pimento. Smoke it. A bit of rice. Not many. Only a little bit. Everything gets mixed and then we will prepare them. Speak to me. Perfect. One big spoon. Like you taking your children to the bed. This is everything. And now this is the sausage from garbage. It's salty and a little bit, I don't know, but it's very good. And little bit of water, cold water. Finally, only for you. and then put it to the oven on 100. Put it into the oven in the 180 degrees on cold oven for maybe 3 hours or more.